Okay, and we're back up after having to stop the video from the last one, because again, I'm trying to keep this into a more reasonable time frame.
Look alive.
Right there. Oh, man, I got a lot of garbage on my characters. Okay.
Heads up.
Something like that. I plan on trying to fix that toaster, fill up the bathtub, and go jump in with it. Ugh. What a horrible time to come back. Alright, let's see here. Let's supposed to talk to him, right? Yeah, talk to Jake. Okay, yeah. Oh, where is he?
Good job. You really don't like... There were a few lookouts
around. Uh-huh.
Say, before we head in, would you care for a bit of advice?
Sure, what's up?
Sure, what's up?
This particular raider group packs a little more artillery than the usual riffraff. And that includes some nasty big miniguns. Just remember, miniguns need a few seconds to warm up before they start firing. So make sure you use that to your advantage. And make sure you get your ass behind some damn cover. You can't get hit by what can't see you.
How do you know?
How do you know?
Well, the equipment that we're here for ain't my first time coming here for it. A few weeks ago, I tried sneaking into this place, but I got caught. And after being treated to a beating, I was sent on my way by a hail of minigun fire. Now I'm just lucky those things ain't precise at long range.
All right, thanks for the advice.
Thanks. I always appreciate good advice.
Come on, let's head on in.
All right, let's go. Come back here, you damn chicken. Oh yeah, tough. Let's do another quick save.
A delivery from Concord right here.
Concord Hardware, delivery by Boston Direct. Courtesy sending KS Magnuson, item 1, industrial sized, Robco ComHub unit.
ComHub? That must be the ACM equipment we're here for. And I think it's stored behind that door up ahead.
Which is locked. Looks like it's recent tampering.
It's an extra level of security.
I reckon I can get through it though. Just give me a few minutes.
I'm gonna tear your fucking throat out!
I'm not pretty sure you can take care of any waiters around here.
Thank you.
back in the day, but still, not too shabby.
Hey.
Ooh. Yeah, just keep howling, dude. Let them know where we are. Let them, you know, find us. Dumb dog. let's go back up.
Heads up.
I'm all in.
All right.
Excuse me.
Mighty impressive. Thanks for the help. I was not enjoying the shootout developing there.
Yep, no problem.
No
Glad
problem.
Glad to be of service.
Glad to be of service.
Oh, dang it. Dented my helmet. Oh,